It's Sunday, 31st. The scales aren't in here, but this is me. End of the month. Time for an update.
Alright, I'll hop on the scales.
My weight is super steady as always. No surprise there. Training has been going really good. I did my biggest run week ever, 165k. 7 days of running, 4 double run days, a marathon, 2 half marathons. Yeah. Getting in some gravel, getting in some single tracks, some night running, all that. It's all on track, looking good for Ultra in just under 2 weeks. Yeah, can't really say anything bad about that. Happy with where I'm at. The biking has pretty much dropped off to almost nothing just because trying to get the runs in, it's difficult. And yeah, not going to have any excuses, just the running is taking priority and that's fine. I will go back to riding again some more afterward. Food wise is very, very normal. The only difference in the last month or so is I've just been eating slightly higher fat, which hasn't really done much to my body weight as you've seen. So just more peanut butter, almond butter, some more avocados. But yeah, as I said, bugger all change to my weight. And yeah, apart from that, whole foods vegan, fruit for breakfast, fruit for lunch, starch-based meal for dinner. Clearly it gives me fantastic energy. Clearly it makes me feel good. And it's healthy, so that's why I keep doing it. That's why I love it. That's why I wouldn't change a thing. Apart from that, I was doing some upper body stuff. I've been using my Y-bells a little bit, but yeah, at the moment, the last little while, I've just been focusing on running, stretching, making sure I'm in good shape for this crazy nutty challenge which I'm about to take on. So all is well, food is normal, body weight consistent, training going good, very happy.